Hello there, and welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman and this is my second channel. Today we're gonna talk about the best game engine ever. Is there such thing as best game engine ever? Well, we'll find out. How many game engines are out there?
A lot of engines.
But let's have a look. What kind of engines do we have out there? Well, let's start first with the 3D game engines. So what are the best game engines out there for beginners? We have 3D game engines. Now for 3D game engines, I find the Cry engine very easy to use. If you haven't heard of the Cry engine, check it out. Now the only problem is that it likes CPU speed. Now for the Cry engine, you are going to need a very fast computer. Then we have Unreal Engine 4, which lately doesn't require any programming. Unreal Engine allows you to make games without programming. Now Unreal Engine is free. Now if you make commercial games and you start making money, then you have to pay a royalty to Epic Games. Epic Games or Unreal Engine?
Not sure.
Unreal Engine is awesome, but again, it requires a lot of computer power. The next in our list is Unity. Unity is great. Now Unity is not as heavy as Unreal Engine and the Cry Engine, but it does suck a lot of computer power, so be prepared. Another thing about Unity is that it requires for you to know some programming. Unity is free, but Unity Pro is not free. The next in our list is GameGuru. GameGuru is a very lightweight engine. It doesn't require any programming. It runs in just about any computer. And just about anyone can make a game in GameGuru. Lots of guns, lots of zombies, lots of stuff to do. So if you are familiar with FPS creator, GameGuru is your thing. Moving to 2D game engines. Now one of the most popular ones is GameMaker. GameMaker is very lightweight, doesn't require a whole lot of computer power, but it does require for you to know some programming. So if that's not your thing, programming is fun, but if you're a beginner, this could be sort of a bummer, especially if you don't know how to program. But there are engines like Construct 2, which allows you to make games without programming. I don't know about now, but the last time I used Construct 2, it only allowed me to export games to HTML5. Could probably have changed that by now. It was a browser-based engine. There's also Game Salad, which I believe too it's a browser-based engine, but it's also very easy to use. There is also Torque 2D, which is also very easy to use, but like GameMaker, you need to know some programming. And Android, did I say Android twice? Now if you're looking to get started making games, check out the links down below. Now in my other channel I post a game making tutorials. Check it out. I hope this helps. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep being a ninja. Bye now.